I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're
can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man, but as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
Cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-oh! Faces gaunt, their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught them yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. All the horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. Riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways. If they are with us, you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-i-oh!
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, around and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain, and I'll be back again and again and again and again and again and again.
About 20 years ago, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring through the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he commenced to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind my saying, I would say you're out of aces. And for one taste of your whiskey, I will give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, then he bummed a light. The night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you better learn to play it right. 'Cause every gambler knows that the secret to survival is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. And every hand's a winner, just like every hand's a loser. And the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You don't ever count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You don't ever count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done." And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, put out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You don't ever count your money table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You don't ever count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You don't ever count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child.
Didn't leave much to Ma and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table, dealing stud, Is that the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue? Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you gonna die. Yeah, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and a-gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I know I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Yeah. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, 'cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Yeah, well, what could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, called him a paw and he called me a son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, any damn thing, but Sue, I still ain't that man.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. But there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck at 11:44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pills. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. And yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you've got a warrant, just to read it to me. Shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dirty carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spied a sheriff coming down the line. Up then he coughed as he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge come as to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget today I shut that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be.
Well, they're building a gallows outside my cell, and I've got 25 minutes to go. And the whole town's waiting just to hear me yell. I got 24 minutes to go. Well, they gave me some beans for my last meal with 23 minutes to go. But nobody asked me how I feel. I got 22 minutes to go. Well, I sent for the governor and the whole darn bunch with 21 minutes to go. And I called up the mayor, but he's out to lunch. I got 20 more minutes to go. Then the sheriff said, boy, I'm gonna watch you die with 19 minutes to go. So I laughed in his face and I spit in his eye with 18 minutes to go. Now here comes a preacher for to save my soul with 13 minutes to go. And he's talking about burning, but I'm so cold. 12 more minutes to go. Well, they're testing the trap and it chills my spine. 11 more minutes to go. And the trap and the rope, all they work just fine. 10 more minutes to go. Well, I'm waiting for the pardon that'll set me free with 9 more minutes to go. But this ain't the movie, so forget about me. 8 more minutes to go. With my feet on the trap and my head in the noose, 5 more minutes to go. Won't somebody come and cut me loose?
7 more minutes to go. I can see the mountains, I can see the sky, but 3 more minutes to go. And it's too darn pretty for a man to wanna die. 2 more minutes to go. I can see the buzzards, I can hear the crows, 1 more minute to go. And now I'm swinging and here I go. Oh, 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 oh.
In black, why you never see bright colors on my back, and why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know, and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
If heartaches brought fame and love's crazy game, I'd be a legend in my time. If they gave gold statuettes for tears and regret, I'd be a legend in my time. But they don't give awards, and there's no praise or fame for hearts that are broken, for love that's in vain. If loneliness
met world acclaim. Everyone would know my name. I'd be a legend in my time. If heartaches brought pain in love's crazy game, I'd be a legend in my time. If they gave gold statuettes for tears and regret, I'd be a legend in my time. But they don't give awards, and there's no praise or fame for hearts that are broken or love that's in vain. If loneliness meant world acclaim, everyone would know my name. I'd be a legend in my time.
If you're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true love of mine.
See for me that her hair's hanging down. It curls and falls all down her breast. See for me that her hair's hanging down. That's the way I remember her best.
If you go when the snowflakes fall, when the rivers freeze and summer ends, please see for me if she's wearing a coat so warm to keep her from the howling.
If you're traveling in the North Country Fair,
where the winds hit heavy on the borderline,
please say hello to the one who lives there.
For she once was
a
in the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline.
Remember me to one who lives there.
Saying, come and see, and I saw, and behold, a white horse.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup, or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around? Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing, multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum, voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. Till Armageddon, no shalom, no shalom. Then the father hen will call his chickens home. The wise men will bow down before the throne, and at his feet they'll cast their golden crowns when the man comes around. Whoever is unjust, let him be unjust still. Whoever is righteous, let him be righteous still. Whoever is filthy, let him be filthy still. Listen to the words long written down when the man comes around. Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. In measured hundredweight and penny pound, when the man comes around.
I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and Hell followed with him.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel, put your feet on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Meet me, Jesus, meet me. Meet me in the middle of the air. And if these wings don't fail me, I will meet you anywhere. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, meet me, mother and father. Meet me down the river road. And mama, you know that I'll be there when I check in, my load. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
You wired me awake and hit me with a hand of broken nail. You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil. But I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the river down to Stillwater and ride a pack of dogs. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. When the forest burns along the road, like God's eyes in my headlights. When the dogs are looking for their bones,
and it's raining ice picks on your steel shore. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage. Beast in me is caged by frail and fragile bars, restless by day and by night, rants and rages at the stars. God help the beast in me. The beast in me has had to learn to live with pain and how to shelter from the rain. And in the twinkling of an eye, might have to be restrained. God help the beast in me. Sometimes it tries to kid me that it's just a teddy bear, and even somehow manage to vanish in the air. And that is when I must beware of the beast in me, that everybody knows. They've seen him out dressed in my clothes, patently unclear. If it's New York or New Year, God help the beast in me. Beast in me. Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around, and I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down.
Well, I know what's right. I got just one life. In a world that keeps on pushing me around, but I stand my ground and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground and I won't back down. No, I won't back down. Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who's there. Feeling unknown and you're all alone, flesh and bone by the telephone. Lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer. Take second best, put me to the test. Things on your chest, you need to confess. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith. Your own personal Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers. Someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers, someone to care. Feeling unknown and you're all alone, flesh and bone by the telephone. Lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch faith. 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 Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You said one love, one life, when it's one need in the night. One love, we get to share it. It leaves you, baby,
if you don't care for it. Did I disappoint you or leave a bad taste in your mouth? You act like you never had love and you want me to go without. Well, it's too late tonight to drag the past out into the light. We're one, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. One. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? Have you come here to play Jesus to the lepers in your head? Did I ask too much, more than a lot? You gave me nothing now, it's all I got. We're one, but we're not the same. Well, we hurt each other, and we're doing it again. You say love is a temple, love the higher law. Love is a temple, love the higher law. You ask me to enter, but then you make me crawl. And I can't be holding on to what you've got when all you've got is hurt. One love, one blood, one life, you've got to do what you should. One life with each other, sister, brothers. One life, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. One.
Gave me a blanket to keep me from the cold.
You gave me a song I learned to sing.
You showed me some beauty through the windows of your soul.
And you showed me a world I've never seen.
Each giving to the other, loving, giving it away.
Just time we knew was borrowed.
Cause you gave me the courage to live with yesterday.
And you gave me tomorrow.
You brought me a candle, light my way to bed.
You erased those shadows I'd been seeing.
You brought me a pillow to rest my weary head.
You taught me a gentle way of dreaming.
And even if you leave me, I'll be richer when you go.
You
gave me a blanket to keep me from the cold.
And you gave me
a baby.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else, I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find a way.
Some stones, saw the skin and bones of a city without a soul. I went out walking under an atomic sky, where the ground won't turn and the rain it burns like the tears when I said goodbye.
Yeah, I went with nothing, nothing but the thought of you. I went wandering. I went drifting through the capitals of tin, where men can't walk or freely talk, and sons turn their fathers in. I stopped outside a church house where the citizens like to sit. They say they want the kingdom, but they don't want God in it. I went out riding down that old eight lane. I passed by a thousand signs looking for my own name. I went with nothing but the thought you'd be there too, looking for.
Beside a singing mountain stream where the pussy willow grew, where the silver leaf of maple sparkled in the morning dew, I braided twigs of willow, made a string of buckeye beads. Mother Nature's quite a lady, but you're the one I need. Mother Nature's quite a lady, but you're the one I need. I leaned against the bark of birch and I breathed the honeydew. I saw a northbound flock of geese against a sky of baby blue. Beside the lily pads, I carved a whistle from a reed. But flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. A cardinal sang just for me, and I thanked him for the song. Then the sun went slowly down the west, and I had to move along. These are some of the things on which my mind and spirit feed. But flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need.